how Black girls' self-esteem would be if their identity was respected amongst the Black community, specifically their families. Black women do not get to unexperience the trauma and scarring caused by this. Black women are forced to confront their self-identity as negative until they're old enough to unlearn it on their own.
Being a student athlete during the track and field season, I find it sometimes difficult to maintain a constant relationship with God. I want to attend church every Sunday, but having track meets every weekend often makes that impossible. At times, I feel like my relationship with God is hindered, but I have found that prayer and reading scriptures on the bus are my best ways of coping with not being able to physically hear the word of God in church as much as I want.
Receive comments such as, "She is too white because I got good grades and spoke properly," or, "You don't even want to be black because I prefer the suburbs to the city. Because that was how people viewed me. I felt that that was how I was supposed to be, a whitewashed black girl."